One person is dead after a crash on Interstate 10 in Cabazon involving a semi-truck and another vehicle. Traffic was backed up for miles this afternoon on the westbound side of the freeway, as you can see here. It's cleared up now. It happened in the westbound lanes just before 1 this afternoon. A person inside the smaller vehicle died on scene. There were no other injuries reported. The California Highway Patrol is now investigating the crash.